a side-by-side comparison between two popular skip-hop backpack-style diaper bags that are the exact same price. The MainFrame wide-open diaper backpack and the Forma pack-and-go backpack. Similarities first. Both of these bags are really spacious and designed with shoulder straps to allow you to be hands-free, which is a huge plus for me, being a mama of two very little ones who still need a lot of stuff. They each have a zippered, extra wide opening, and inside you'll find two interior pockets and a convenient separate space which houses an included cushion changing pad. On the outside of each bag, you'll find a grab handle for easy toting, two insulated side pockets, two front pockets with a cell phone holder, and stroller clips. Last similarity, although the fabric looks different on each of these bags, they are both water resistant. But that means they are spot clean only and not machine washable. Now here are some of the differences. When it comes to structure, the Forma uses storage cubes to help you store things and place them in specific pockets, while the MainFrame takes a different approach and gives you an extra large opening so you can easily see where you've tucked things away. The backpack straps on each bag are adjustable and comfortable, but the Forma has cushion straps, so I find them to be just a little more comfortable than the one on the MainFrame, which are made of a soft fabric. After using them both, I found with the Forma backpack lacked in style points it made up for in functionality. I really appreciated the storage cubes to help me stay organized on the go. The MainFrame, though, is less fuss with more of a bucket style for easy accessibility, and the sleek design was definitely a plus. I hope this was helpful, and be sure to check out Babylist's Best Diaper Bags Guide for more options. Happy registering!